Chumbawamba.
Is it an anagram of one hit wamba?
He drinks a whiskey drink, he drinks a vodka drink, he drinks a lager drink, he drinks a cider drink. After you drink all those drinks, you go, Chumbawamba! No idea.
Whatsoever. Do you, anyone know over there?
Is it the tribe that live beside the Toyahs?
You don't know, do you? The unlikely answer is that Chumbawamba's name came about following an experiment in Vermont involving monkeys. And here's the band's mainstay, Dan, but no Bacon, to explain the story.
The idea that if you give enough chimpanzees, enough typewriters and enough time, they'll type the complete works of Shakespeare. We tried to find out if there's any truth in it and unearthed some research from the US in the early 70s. And out of all the reams of gibberish, numbers and letters, we found this word, Chumbawamba.
did anyone see the day after the John Prescott incident? I think it was last year's Brits, wasn't it? On Richard and Judy. Richard, what's his name? Madeley.
Yeah.
He thought that Dan But No Bacon, which is obviously a bad joke name, he thought he was like friend to that, and he went, "This Mr. Nobicon." So back to Sean's team, man. More anarchy with the Sex Pistols and Pretty Bacon.
T-shirts.
Is
it a T-shirt that Malcolm sold in his little boutique? With guns on the front.
No, it wasn't that, but you're right, that did happen. But you can't get
pasties,
points just for things that have really happened in
pastels.
The world. Wasn't John F. Kennedy shot in 1963? Yes, but that's...
Okay, so Kennedy was shot in 1963. I mean, how can you get to the name of Sex Pistols from Kennedy?
No. You know the chimps that typed up Chumbawamba? You wouldn't have got that far, would you? It would have just heard ding, 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 ding. Push it back, Toyah. Ding, ding. Finally, for Phil's team, the Cat in the Hat, JK of Jamiroquai, seen here on the 1998 number one, Deeper Underground.
Did a chimp type it by accident one day?
Did Toyah type it by accident?
Yeah. An infinite number of Toyahs are in a big warehouse in Barney.
Oh, what a frightening thought, an infinite number of Toyahs.
That's fantastic.
I'm going to come over there and fist you both in a minute.
Me first! 45. I'm going to fist you. All right, can't believe you said that as a threat.
She'd be wearing us like a pair of marigolds. And she can make us do the washing up. What a bonus.
The biggest Punch and Judy show you've ever seen. That's the way to do it.